Hello students, we have already read lesson number 4, Discovering the Fairy Wife. Now let us quickly revise the question answers. First question is, why did the fourth brother want to carry his bride-to-be in a palanquin? The fourth brother knew that his wife was a fairy, as her shape was quite perfect, her face was oval and was lovelier than moon, and her feet were smaller than the feet of any normal person. He was dazzled by her radiant beauty and wanted to take her back in a palanquin. This is the answer for your first question. For your quick reference, I have also shown you through the pictures so that you remember well. So this is palanquin. This is the same answer. So here some more answers are there with the pictures so that it is easier for you to learn. Now let us discuss the question number 2. Why was the fourth brother sad on New Year's Day? The fourth brother was sad on the New Year's Day because on that day people used to gift presents to their relatives. But as the fourth brother was poor, he didn't have any gift with him. So he didn't go to the palace. Let us revise the third one. What did the fairy wife ask her husband to do to create presents for the relatives? Means what did she ask her husband to do to create presents? The fairy wife asked her husband to ride a straw horse that she made and go to the edge of the sea and flung a piece of her bandage in the sea and follow the fairy path that would appear. He did as he was told and returned with a great chest of better than most superior tea and gave it as a present to his relatives. So he had to follow his wife, who told her to go to the edge of the sea and follow the fairy path. So from there he brought a superior tea, which is very expensive tea, and this is what he gave as a gift to his relatives. Fourth question. Why did the fourth brother and his wife tiptoed out of the fairy palace? The fourth brother and his wife tiptoed out of the fairy palace because they wanted to save themselves from the green water. You have read the story. In the end of the story, the green water comes and the emperor was so drenched in wine that he did not even notice that he has been drowned in the green water. Therefore, sensing the danger, fairy and the fourth brother, both of them, they tiptoed, means walking quietly, that they walked quietly and left the place. So I hope these answers are clear to you, students. Besides this, you are having practice zone 2. Please complete this grammar work on the book itself. These are from discovering only. As you can see here, I have written. Others are some extra questions. So I'm not concerned about the same wordings or the same answers I expect in the paper or in the test. I want you to understand the whole lesson well and attempt the answers which I have shared in the link. I will be surely sharing that link with you quickly. So I want you to understand the lesson thoroughly well. So this will help you out. So take care, students. Keep learning. And I hope this effort will surely bring something positive in you, and you will feel like studying and you wish to have more and more time to learn English. So this is what I want from you, and I know you are going to do it for me. So get ready for the test. All the very best.